Spurs will be gone. Awesome.
Here's one offset that I already did.
Here's the other one that's next.
Don't be scared of burning oil. These heads are machined out of 4140, so that's work hardening. I'm not gonna tell you all the ingredients in 4140. You can look it up. The more you use it, the harder it gets. That's why we're not hardening the pole. And this is the pole. All we're doing is the cutting edge. And these aren't sharp right now. There's a 1/16th land on the cutting edge. If you try and harden steel with a cutting edge, it's just going to crack. So that's why there's a land on it. So there. I'll just slide it onto the tray. We'll let them cool down, and then we'll throw them in the oven at 400 degrees for 2 hours. Okay, this is the cutting edge, and if you can see, there's a land that's flat, so these aren't sharp. Really good splitting profile and pull. Lots of room. Everything's all chamfered, so there's no sharp edges on anything. It's all done on the CNC. So yeah, these will be nice. Okay, there's three done. Let them cool off for a little bit, and then we will temper them.